three people were seriously hurt after a car accident in Pittsfield. According to police, a 2004 Dodge Dakota veered off the road, colliding with a tree at the intersection of South Street and Broad Street. All three people in the car were brought to Bay State Medical Center with serious injuries. Authorities say the crash wasn't weather-related. And if you have any information, you're being asked to call Pittsfield Police at the number on your screen.